heck? What the what? This is not what I wanted! Get away, little girl! Get away, little girl! This is day 3 of Fright Week, and you might be wondering why the heck hasn't this all been stretched across the screen, because it won't. I don't know why I can't make it stretch, but today is day 3 of 7 for Fright Week, and today, by popular commands, I'm not going to be able to read half of these words. I'm telling you this now. I'm not smart. You, Nikki. And two different people actually requested me to play this. Eve was supposed to be the next up, but I can't get that game to work for some reason. So we're here for part number 2. Anyhow, I'm gonna have to figure out how to play, because I don't know the controls, so this is what we're gonna do. Alright, just bear with me. Well, that was easy, just print enter and alright, go from the bedroom, get in bed, dream world, pinch your cheek. I don't even know what that's supposed to mean, but okay. Bedroom to bed. By examining certain spots, you will require a new effect to use. After using one of these effects, your appearance will change. You can get rid of the effect in the room of doors. Wait a minute. I should have probably been reading what key number is which. You can save the game by walking and checking the desk in the bedroom. I don't even know what key's which. I should have probably pulled it up on Steam and be like, okay, that's what key is which, so I don't know what the frick I'm doing today. I don't like how there's no music. Okay, well, I'm in bed. Die. Oh, okay, no, that was easy. Oh. Get readjusted up in here. I'm gonna have to cut all that out. We had a conversation, so I walked in the room. But now we're fine. I guess this is Dreamland. It's supposed to be a horror. But from, like, what I've seen of it, it's not that scary. But then again, Mr. Haas was kind of creepy, so. Alright, so enter. Let's interact with everything. I like how it has to go, doit, 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 doit. The walking's adorable. I'm sorry, it's so freaking adorable, though. Okay, I guess I'm going back to bed. I'm going through this completely blind. Oh, wait, there's a room here. Alright. Check. Oh yeah. Yeah, this is weird. So far weird in that good way. All these doors. What does it mean? Is that thing trying to get me? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. What is that? This is so weird. Can I die? Is that a thing? Is that a thing that happens? Do I die? What? I don't understand what is going on, guys. Okay. Alright, is that a hand? What? What? I'm gonna have a few people just feel like, dude, you're so stupid. Just this is where you go. I'd never played this game before. I didn't even see a walkthrough. I just look at screenshots. And to see if it was in English. That was about it. I went through this completely blind. I don't even know the controls. This is so weird. What is this little girl dreaming of? That's what I want to know. I'm going to end up getting myself lost again. And, like, it hasn't even been, like, 10 minutes yet. Can this hurt me? Come back. Come back. No. Is this just, like, a... I don't even know what it is. I'm actually liking this game so far. It's more weird than scary. So, as of right now, it's like a... It's not on the have your good... do though. Seriously, I don't know what to do. I probably should have looked up a walkthrough or something before this, but I didn't because I didn't think this was going to be like this. Yeah, a lot of people are probably going to be in the comments just like, what the heck are you doing? No. I like this one. He's pink. He matches my shirt. Or she. I'm not judging genders. Oh my god, it's a frog. Froggers. Hey. Hey. Hey, little buddy. Oh. You have bad eyes. Okay. Dude. Is it too early to wake up? I don't know what I'm doing. I want to go through and look at the other doors. Like... Is this room just infinite or something? I don't understand. Oh, that's the guy that I liked before. Oh boy, did I already get lost? It's like, you're going to get lost. How can I get lost if I'm only going to play 30 minutes of it? Also me. Oh no. It hasn't been 5 minutes. I'm already lost. Oh god. This is weird. I don't know what to do. Ugh, itching my eye. Oh boy. Where's the store? I want to go through that door again. Or now, can I not go through the... Is this less like an infinite thing? Like, once you come through the door and you leave the door, you're screwed type deal? Because now I need to find the door. I want to go see other rooms. And now I can't find the door. Jeez. Jeez. Oh, jeez. Where's the door? What am I playing? I don't even know what's happening. Like, this isn't even scary at all. This is more... Or is it what am I playing type deal, like? I just looked at my face cam, my face was all like, I don't know where I'm going, I don't know what to do. And I know for a fact I'm gonna have a couple people be like, this is what you were supposed to do. Well, I've never done this before. I don't know what I'm doing. I know it. Didn't I just pass that frog a while ago? Am I walking around in circles? What am I doing? What's this? What the heck are you? What the heck is going on? What the heck is going on? What the heck is going on? No, 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 no. Get away. Confused. That sent chills down my spine, that whatever place that was. I feel like people are gonna start yelling at me, like, what are you doing? You're so stupid. Don't, we were supposed to go in there. I'll figure this out myself. Even if it takes me 15 hours to do it. I don't know what to do. This little girl has some weird dreams. Oh, jeez. I feel like I was supposed to go in there. But I'm not gonna lie, I just wanna go back to those doors and see other rooms. Guys, what am I playing? that has to be like the name of this. It's just like, what am I playing? I'm gonna have to pause recording just to freaking look up what the heck I'm supposed to do. Oh. I mean, I was warned. I was like, you're going to get lost if you're not careful. Yeah, I'm not careful at all because I had no idea what the heck I was doing. Pink boy. Anyway, it hasn't been 5 minutes yet. I mean, it's probably a little over 5 minutes. And I've already gotten lost. So I want to see something. At the shrink OBS down here a little bit. Move you down. Pop back in here. Yeah, it's only been 12 minutes. Half, if not all of this, is just going to be me asking what the heck I'm doing in here. I don't know. What the heck am I supposed to do? Why am I doing this again? At least this gives me, like... This is just... Alright. Aha! Oh my god, it's the door! I finally found it! This isn't the door back, is it? Not here, huh? This little girl has some weird dreams. I feel like I was supposed to get something in that one place, so I don't know why. It's just like a game like this. I feel like that was put there for a reason. I'm gonna go in this one now, because this one looks evil. Is that a four. Remember these numbers. 4-0. Yo, this is messing with my eyes, man. This is actually messing with my eyes. I'm just like, what? Whoa. I don't think I have to remember these numbers. At first I thought I had to. But I guess I don't have to now. If I just keep going left, I should be fine. Nope, because there's a wall there. Okay, so I have to go up here then. Okay. Can I interact with these numbers? No, I cannot. Okay. Can I interact with the walls? No, I cannot. Okay. I don't like this place. Mainly because it's like messing with my eyes so much. I can't look at the floor. I have to like keep... Okay. If this is another weird, creepy room like that past one, well, oh boy. I'm ready for this. Are these beds? Are one of these things? Oh, someone's going to jump out at me, aren't they? Why else would there be, like, random beds here? If I don't have to, like, avoid something out of it. Little girl. That's a little girl there. Little girls are mean. Little girls are scary. And what's up with your nose? Why does your nose look like it has a pencil on? I don't like this. She is so skinny. Okay. What the heck is this? Someone's gonna jump out at me. Why am I checking these? Someone's gonna get me? There's nothing gonna get me? No, okay. Yo, I have a bad feeling about this. Maybe it's not just a bad game at all. Like, maybe it's just, like, some deep meaning. Maybe it's not scary. Okay, maybe something is up here. And, don't know what... Do I enter... What the heck? What the what?! This is not what I wanted! Get away, little girl! Get away, little girl! I got two of them now! I don't want to be your friend! Go away! They're chasing after me, man. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, there's too many little girls! What the heck? Go away. A severed head! What?
I wanna get out of here. I don't like this. Go away.
What the what?
What the? Am I trapped here forever? Happened. And how do I get out of this? I'm stupid. Hold on. Maybe I have to look up. Oh. I'm looking this up. Give me a second. I have no idea what I'm doing. Well, now I'm sitting down. Okay, so what makes you sit down for some reason? Oh, wait. Boom! Look, Google Lifesaver. What the heck was that, man? What the heck was that, bro? I didn't like it. Written down my dream journal. Today I got molested by a little girl, and I don't know why and how it happened. Okay, page one. Oh my goodness. She's on a little rolly chair. I like it. That's nice. Dude, I don't know what the heck just happened. Yes, go through the door. Go through it. No? Okay, fine. I guess we're going to bed then? What happens if we come out here? It's basically the same thing what happened. Is shoes! Why does she have such big shoes? Why do you sit down? Hold on, I want to see how she looks like when she sits down. No, she ain't gonna face the camera when she sits down. Alright. I'm gonna check out another room. And then if I don't die then. That one was weird. That one was weird. So at least I know what happens if I get lost. I can just press 9 and everything's good. So, dude, that was the music ain't bad. Dude, I hate these little girls. Those girls or whatever they were. They are not happy. They do not like me. And they want to try and kill me. And what the heck is that a face of? Is that a face of God? God? God, is that you? No, it's not you. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So I'm just going in, like, exploring these rooms. And avoid creepy little girls with pointy noses. And bed? Can't sleep in your sleep. But then I get, yeah, you can't sleep in your sleep. Oh. Dude, this is so weird. This is like the Twilight Zone. You're about to enter the Twilight. What? No! Don't use the bathroom! This little girl just peed herself. Let that be a reminder for everyone. Do not use the bathroom if you're in your bed. If you're sleeping, don't use the bathroom in your dreams. You will pee the bed or poop the bed. Even worse, both. Do not use the bathroom at any cost. No matter how tempting it may be. This little girl just peed the bed though, so she's a bad example. Dude, I don't know what I'm doing. But I know I can rely it up to you guys. Oh, this is what you're supposed to do. Oh, boy. Where's that secret room that I think I'm supposed to get things with? Is this it? No, I made it back to the beginning. Okay, well, that was that room. How do I open the menu again? Okay, so maybe... Ah-ha-ha-ha! Well, this could have been helpful, so I didn't have to look it up on Google. To a severed head. Why would I want to do that? Unless it's to, like, escape those little girls. I feel like that's what it was. They're like, oh, well, there's a dead head on the ground. Just rolling around the mind of its own. But that's fine in our, you know, in our place. Whoa. Do you people hurt me? No, you guys are friendly. Look how friendly this one is. I like this one, though. He's wiggly. He's like a wiggly worm. Dude, those little girls are freaking me out, though. They're like, we're gonna get you. Dude. What? What's this? I don't know what that is. That's just gonna be like the entirety of this entire thing is just gonna be saying me saying, dude, what? What is? Are you a good thing or a bad thing? Oh, you're a good boy. Okay. Is there, like, a door here or something that I have to go through and, like, dude, I don't like this room. It's messing with my eyes even more than the other one. What the heck, though? What is... This room's gonna give me a seizure. And I know what at least one or two people, again, are gonna be like, you were playing this game so wrong. And now I'm unsubscribing because you played this game wrong. How could you? But I gave you guys a warning in the first place. I didn't know what the heck I was doing. Oh, no wiggly boys! More wiggly boys. Hey, hi. Dude. I don't know what the heck all this is. Make noises. I don't know if OBS is picking it up or heck is this? Nothing? Okay. Well, I'm gonna keep that head in my pocket. Cause I'm a little creepy girl that likes keeping heads in my pocket. Don't ask nothing. I'm a girl, okay? I have heads from people I don't know in my pocket. Girl, did you hear what Rebecca told me the other day? She's like, girl, listen up. You have heads in your pocket. I'm like, no way. And she's like, yes way. I'm like, what? Wormy boy, what is up? Wormy boy, this place is like acid, bro. Wormy boys, yeah. I have no idea what I'm doing. If I can find that door, that would be great. Or I could just wake myself up completely. I need a place. I need a place. Where's home? This little girl's gonna have insomnia. Am I just walking around in circles? You know what? If you're watching this, Celeste, you were right. You were so right, Sal. I'm gonna wake myself up. Dude, I'm like. And, well, we're coming close to the 30 minute mark after, like, I get that cut out. So, I obviously had no idea what I was doing. So, I know I can rely up to one of you fellows in the comment section just be like, you are doing it wrong. This is what you are supposed to be doing. Obviously, I did not understand what the heck was going on. But those little girls were freaking creepy, bro. I mean, it wasn't as scary as spookies. So, I mean, I was just going to put it on a scale of 1 to 10 for scariness. Probably like a 3. But then again, there was probably a lot more that I was overlooking. Because I did not understand what the heck was going on. So, Yeah, I mean, you guys ready for day 4? Make sure you like, comment what the heck I was supposed to do, and subscribe if you're not already for the rest of Fright Week. And without further ado, I will be seeing you guys next time.